I'm just playing an ostinato type thing with a tambourine or a shaker, you know, having a couple of these things up to, you know, highlight things and just have my left hand, just as I would, like more kind of left hand, I can just kind of use this stuff. Doesn't have to be like a full-on thing, can just be kind of peppering it with other things. So quite a cool way of interacting and adding little bits on top of a groove. Just make sure you don't overdo it.